Since Android specifications are open source, each manufacturer's positioning and appearance of common elements can be different, so your device may not be exactly like the ones I'm demonstrating here. We'll start with copying the form directly from an Epi Info 7 project to your Android device. Then, as alternate methods, we'll show you how to distribute the form as a template via email, and then we'll show you how to drag and drop the form from your computer directly to your Android device. To copy the form to your device, make sure your phone or tablet is connected via a USB cable to the computer that has the Epi Info form that you need. When an Android device is connected to a PC via a USB cable, it may register as a disk drive, media device, or digital camera. Please note that data and forms can only be transferred in either disk drive or media device mode. Open Epi Info on your computer and locate the form that you'd like to copy. Then go to File and select the Copy Form to Android Device menu item. If you choose, Epi Info will let you rename your form here. If you want it to remain the same, just click Copy. Here, Epi Info acknowledges that the form has been copied, so click OK. To verify that the form is copied to the device, navigate to the device that's attached to your computer. In my case, it's my phone. I'll double-click on the phone icon. I'll go to the Download folder. I'll open the Epi Info folder and go to Questionnaires. And here is the food history form that I just copied. Next, I'll show you how to distribute the form as a template. I'm in the Form Designer with the form open that I'd like to send a copy to my Android device. I'll right-click on the form name, and I'll save the form as a template. I'll name the template here, and I'll click OK. Now I'll locate my form in the form's templates. I'll right-click on Food History, and I'll open the containing folder. I'll right-click on the document, and I'll send it to an email recipient. Here I'll enter the email address, and I know the person I'm sending it to will be able to pick it up on their phone. And I'll click Send. Next, I'll show you how it looks on the phone. I'll open the email on my phone, and then open the attachment using Epi Info. I can then go to Epi Info, and go to the Collect Data icon, and look for the available form, and I'll find that my form is there. And last, we'll show you how to drag and drop a form from your computer to your Android device. Again, make sure your phone or tablet is connected via a USB cable to the computer that has the Epi Info form you need. I know my form was saved as a template in the Project Explorer, so I'll right-click on Forms. Next, I'll click on Open Containing Folder. And now all I have to do is drag and drop the file to my phone. Here I'll say Yes, and the form is then copied to my phone. And now if I go to my device, I'll see the form at the bottom of the main page. You have just been shown three ways to copy a form from Epi Info 7 into an Android device. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out all of the user support videos.